Your amazing grace, God. Thank you, God, because you're the power of God that allows us to be here today, God. Thank you for your many blessings. Thank you for your grace, your infinite grace that never fails us, God. We come before you, God, for you to go ahead and fill us with more of your presence, for you to fill this place with your glory, Jesus. We ask that you move in this place and in everybody's life. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray. Amen. John 14:12 says, I say to you, whoever believes in me will do the works that I do and will do greater ones than these because I am going to the Father. And whatever you ask in the name, I will do so that the Father may be glorified in the Son. Let me tell you that the same miracles that happened back in the day are the same miracles that God can do today. But not only that, we will be able to do great things in Christ, in Jesus our Lord. Let's go ahead and declare that this morning. Through him, we can do anything. Amen.